Well, hey guys, after that terrible introduction, sorry, I really enjoyed Doctor Who. So today I'm going to be doing my biannual Bibliothon 2015 TBR. Summer biannual Bibliothon. I hate pronouncing that, not gonna lie. Let's just get some glasses on to spice it up. Alright, so now that we've spiced it up a bit, right, so now on to my TBR. So first, we have Paper Towns. So Paper Towns is going to be acting for two things for me. So for the reading challenges, you can double up, but you can't do three books for each challenge. So Paper Towns is going to be for my different country, because I live in Canada, and this takes place in Illinois or something like that. I don't know, US. It's in the US somewhere, so different country. Plus, you have to read it as the group book. And I was going to start this a few weeks ago, but because of this, I'm not going to start it till whatever time this week. So, yeah. Can I do this? Yes. Yes. All right. So, for my second book, we have Dragon for Sale. My mom used to read this to me when I was like two, so it's a childhood book. And that's what I'm going to be reading it for. It's the second challenge. So, yeah, careful with that, it's very fragile. All right, so for my third challenge, I'm going to be using Lola and the Boy Next Door. Yeah, so this is for day four, the companion novella or prequel. This is a companion novel, so yeah. Ooh, oops. For day five, I'm going to be doing a novel, or a book from a genre that I rarely read, and that is middle grade, and I barely ever read middle grade. Percy Jackson is middle grade, so I'm going to be doing Percy Jackson. Ooh, okay, enough of those. Oh shit. Yeah. Day five, or six, or something like that, we have a book that we did not finish, and so I started this book a few days ago, but I'm only like 30 pages in because I haven't been reading a lot. I've been making my video challenges. So we have City of Fallen Angels. I'm thinking Heavenly Fire. No, City of Fallen Angels in the Marvel Instruments series. So I'm going to count that as my did not finish. Woo! Oh. And finally, we have a book on a matter that I'm passionate about. Now, if I could do books as something I'm passionate about, I think I might actually. I would choose Looking for Alaska, which is all the way back there, and I'm already over here. But I'm going to be doing Suicide. So we have, it's kind of a funny story, which is a really heavy book, I'm not gonna lie. Very thick pages apparently. Anyway, so we have, it's kind of a funny story, which I might switch out for 13 Reasons Why, or I Was Here by Gail Forman, which all three of them are, damn Doctor Who, which all three of them are about suicide, but I might actually do that book thing. That's a great idea. So yeah. By the way, I'm just throwing them onto my bed. I can see the pillows. So yeah. Ah. Woo, falling. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you tomorrow for tomorrow's challenge. Video challenge, yeah. Bye! Woo.